This is a 3D printed cryptex. It's a small container with a number lock. I printed this on my Prusa Mark IIs. Here you can see all the parts. Assembly is quite tedious, so let's use some magic. During assembly you can set your own code to lock the box. And if you want to unlock it, just check where the marks are and dial in your own code. It takes a little bit of practice, but when you set your code correctly, you can remove the inner core. But now let's find out what was hidden inside the box. Let's unwrap it, and these are some gummy bears from Haribo. This print was really awesome. You can find a link to the files in the description. Press like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you liked it.